Maybe you just want to go grab his axe and then run back inside. There's a suppressed shot and then something else to the right. Nice.